Hi, my name is David. I'd like to tell you about Beeline Reader. Beeline Reader is a Chrome extension that will help developing readers gain more fluency with reading. So all I would do if I were loading it up for the first time was I would go to the Google Chrome store and I can just type in Google Beeline Reader, Chrome, and it should be the first thing that comes up. So Beeline Reader at the Chrome Web Store. It is free. You'll see this type of page, and I've already added it to Chrome. Instead of seeing that, you will see it say add to Chrome, and you just click on that, allow it to access certain things, and it will appear in this upper right corner of your browser window. Now I'm going to go ahead to my extension manager and turn it on because I already have it. I thought it was fitting to, you know, use a website about honeybees to show you this extension. Now, in order for it to take effect, I'll have to reload the page, and the Beeline Reader will do its thing, and you'll see what happens. It uses a color gradient to help ease the transition between one line and the next. You see, it starts at sort of a dark color and moves on to light blue as you move from left to right, and then it makes it much easier to transition to that next line, starting at the same color that the last line finished with. And it does the same thing all the way down the page. There are some other functions that make this a great extension. In settings, you can change it to open dyslexic font, which makes it easier for people with dyslexia to read. It weights the font near to the bottom and grounds it somewhat. There's also a new focus mode that's just in beta testing. You can turn that on, and all the stuff at the side that was trying to coax you into clicking on there, articles about dung beetles and ladybirds, those all disappear, and all you see is the stuff about honeybees, which is what you're here for. All right, but we'll turn that off. You also have different themes that you can use, whatever colors work best for you. If you go dark, I find that not as helpful as the default setting that it comes with. It is free to use for the first 30 days, and then you can use it on 5 websites a day after that. If you want to continue using it, though, it's actually quite a reasonable price at less than $1 per month to have a subscription to the Beeline Reader. Anyway, I hope that this information helps you and guides your students towards reading fluency.